go. Dead.
Good.
Just trying to kill the Germans in the river.
Yeah, I just want to make sure that we can actually secure it, as opposed to just being in one little place where if they take, we're fucked.
To take that 82, 83, cut off the Germans. I think we just follow the ones over front.
Mm-hmm. Head up to Klon, we could make it all the way up this way on this side of the river. If you can make it there.
Maybe. You try to head that way, I'll give you some army support if I can.
Finland, the winter war has begun.
You'll just have to finish this off.
We just have to do it quick before, I'll send my entire force that way, okay? But I'll need your backup if shit goes down.
Just need to cut these guys off so we can actually...
You're trying to lose all the way around.
Yeah, he's trying to cut it all off so he can take the, all the forts.
This is only gonna end well.
Oh, you've got some division.
Slaughter them! Slaughter them!
Just wait for them to run out of supplies a bit first. Not enough guns, running out of... German Reich. We did it, we broke through.
Don't even need a pack.
That's it. Canadians and the French.
Dead. Alright, red team, continue. Canadians. Red Division.
Yeah. Bad.
Got my mobile forces moving through, armor, everything.
I'm gonna need support because they're too strong for me now.
16 divisions moving through now. Worst case scenario, we just can't take Klon, it's okay.
Yeah, that's okay. We can pull
back. We can actually march over now. Division, armor's got prime.
Good. My division's not really designed for this.
Yeah, just hold, over front. I'll just keep punching a hole through.
Alright, just go the way to claim the glory. So there's 103 in there, I'm not gonna get in there, that'll just fuck your supplies even more.
Yeah, I'm out of supplies.
I'll just hold the action Maginot so you don't get...
They declared war on Luxembourg. Ready? But we've already surrounded Luxembourg to protect it.
Oh, not quite.
Almost.
Bit perk.
Yeah. 20 divisions there, that's okay. Round, just attack that division, Bitburg, and kill it. I've taken Klon, moving through.
Take that last province up there, the river, before they get across.
Taking Essen.
You really gonna go across the river?
Yep. Use heavy, use my light arm.
I'll move up then. You just...
Yep. Got it. Just take the line behind me, and we'll hold the riverfront down the line. Let's get more dudes up here. Don't have my dudes. Can deploy all the reserve divisions now.
Okay. We have... The Germans will start coming back with a vengeance once this is done. How long till Poland falls?
Just deploy an extra 16 divisions along the front.
Okay. We need to kill this army that's trapped. Or probably about a core, but they're just so strong.
No SS in there.
Mm.
need more men on the front here. At the top.
Well, it'll diversify out, but we need to kill... just need to kill those other units. Whatever. Alright, there we go. Hopefully they'll spread out along there. Because right now, 9 of my units are sitting at this place. Maybe instead of just attacking across the river like that, maybe use some of the units sitting up here and attack through the forest instead of over the river?
Crazy idea.
Like this. Netherlands. Alright, sure. Send us volunteers.
Yeah, send me volunteers. Everywhere.
There we go. Canadians will do it then. French can't.
Yeah, I'm just like setting up my divisions so they're not so fucking jarred right now.
What else are we losing on? Probably uniform. It's time to start building uniforms again. Lost 1,000 men.
All in all, pretty good actually.
Yeah, you say that, but we'll see how we go once the Germans actually get back here. Like that. Poland surrenders and no troops escaped. Now comes the hard part. And we still have that pocket we need to get rid of. So I can get those men back to the front. And we have a more easier time to retreat. So did Luxembourg join our alliance or?
Yeah, joined them out.
Really?
Alright, they're about to die. Germans are dying in that pocket now.
Good. Because to me it looks like you're failing, but yeah. Hopefully it works.
SS divisions are really fucking hard to kill.
They are.
But dying.
Sorry, they can't survive without supplies for that much, that long.
No, divisions are just being annoying. They're like stopping their attacks and continuing.
Oh god. You're withdrawing? Oh my god. Hilly.
Pause.
Hilly.
Just where you guys die.
It's where Hilly dies.
Yeah, they punch a hole through that pretty fucking quick.
Get some troops back. To cover that. Come, we need some cover in the center.
I'm busy, keep it forward.
Yeah.
One sec, I'm just clicking a lot.
Yeah, that's why we need to take those Germans out so we can have a secure place to go.
They're about to die, that Hawke's about to run out, so.
Alright. long as they're dead, because that gives us an extra province to step back into, to fall back to, so if we need to. Do our best to hold, but hold seems impossible. You can fall back to the Siegfried line.
Alright, what do you want?
Might need...
It's been reached across the river, Hessen, next to Frankfurt.
I'll just hold the Maginot, don't worry guys.
Well, could you hold the Siegfried then? You just want to step over to the other side?
Siegfried is so inferior though.
Yeah, but if you hold there, then we can always fall back to the Maginot, as opposed to letting them take those forts back. Alright, are we ready to play on one speed then?
Yep, go. One speed.
On one speed?
Yeah, well, sorry we can't micro as fast as you can.
Do you want me to hold up the entire Siegfried and then like... Do you want me to kick up north? Just the top three Siegfried?
Just the top three. Or four provinces or whatever it is.
Good, stabilized.
The north isn't. Neither is the center. Like, none of the center. Oh, that bulge. It's getting scary. God, please die, Germans.
Says fucking pass vision.
We need to, yeah, we definitely need to hold that fortress where those men are attacking from. Really? That's very important to hold. If we lose that,
keep attacking.
Probably get them to hold, because we need to, until the British can sit there, we need to hold that.
Die, Germans, you fucks, die! I just need my armor in there. The armor gets in there, they die. Fuck you, five. Fucking.
Such language.
Your armor at the north has failed, and they're collapsing. You just lost the northern river.
Attack. Can't tell me stop attack.
Fleet your attack plan?
Man, you guys can
I have, but these Germans are actually getting organization in a pocket.
Yeah.
Must get some kind of crazy bonus.
SS. They get the own inch bonus.
Okay, we're gonna have to fall back north.
Yeah, I've already started rejigging my troops.
I'm here to help you with these guys. Don't worry about them. Those tails up.
Well, the French casualties have shot up a bit.
East, you're not Poland.
Yeah. That's okay. I've got some of my northern divisions falling back. They'll sit in that province with your men to help hold that. The biggest problem is that, province there, just north of the fort line, that's being pretty heavily attacked.
Yeah, we got general retreat. Well, at least we killed those fucking Germans at Bitburg.
Good, that'll give us at least the back.
Sit on the Maginot now.
Man, just hold this one, you need to delay this province just a bit longer. Also, Illy, why are those units attacking that one division?
I don't know. Attacking. That's all. Their orders.
Treating. How long till you get there? We got a day. Day and 6 hours, we need to hold this province. Just so I can get there to then withdraw. Yeah, likely story.
At least the Germans have suffered a shit ton more casualties.
How much? Yeah, but whether that's from us or from Poland. Well, the UK has lost 28 men. Jesus.
Oh my god, the things I do for you fucking people. Continentals. Apart from you.
I'm not a continental. I'm a colonial.
Just get involved. Appreciate it. Your losses are technically my losses, so I'm real.
Yeah. Basically, I mean. Although, we're also technically French losses as well, because, you know. It's half French, half English.
Watching this air war going on over my country.
Oh, we're actually holding this position right now, apparently.
I think they've run out of steam. A little bit.
Well, nah, that's just what they want you to think.
Please, let me have this.
Alright, as long as we hold the fort lines, we'll always be able to withdraw from the provinces that we're in now.
Could you give me some hand and air support here, just like on interception duty? I only have like 300 aircraft. It's not probably not gonna hack it. Yeah, let's bring the entire Luftwaffe over.
Time to set up my air force then, I guess.
Oh no! They're winning again. All these panzers. I need anti-tank, I believe. We should probably start doing that.
Need more anti-tank, actually. Need to build more anti-tank. Need 1,800 anti-tank. Fuck. Need to build more anti-tank. Putting that on top of my production list.
Everything's in the green, at least. Everything's
oh,
green.
God. What?
Wait,
no,
what?
Sorry, I'm used to looking at gems. I just haven't been on a bunch of this yet. Dreadnought, a bunch of heavy cruisers, six heavy cruisers, Deutschland, Adelshire, Grassbury, all that.
Yeah, I think this is lost.
And 20 destroyers. All right, we won the naval war. Good job.
Yay! 2,000 brave Canadians dead.
Oh, they're bombing England, motherfuckers. You know better things.
Right, I think we're all stable. We can probably tick it up to at least 2. We got away from the oh god, we're all gonna die. And we didn't lose a single group.
Oh no, they bombed my sweet destroyer that was in port. Monsters.
I got some naval bombers, I got 24 of them. Do you want some of those?
I need naval bombers.
But they got like cool little skis and shit. Yeah. Ellie, are you fine if we step it up to 3 now?
Yeah,
or do you
good,
still?
Yeah. Should be good, yeah. Probably good.
There we go. Bit of excitement. Now, once your units withdraw from there.
Just repairing all the goddamn infrastructure in Mosul now. All the territory we've taken, actually there's not much German infrastructure left to repair in there. Because we don't have much of it.
Sorry, they'll repair it. Yep, no, here they come, straight into the fortress.
White piece.
Finland find a white piece.
I guess it just got Vapori, whatever that place is like. I hope. Yeah.
Oh my.
First French army is getting.
The Japanese units over here. Japanese Marine Division. I'm guessing volunteers.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Didn't want to join the faction, just wanted to go fight.
Mm-hmm. Man, they are hitting this fortress hard. I guess. Must have made them look weak.
How long do you reckon we can hold out for?
He's
getting attacked by three armies at once.
I think we could probably hold him the Maginot line indefinitely.
But the area.
Yeah, well, you know.
Yeah, we
actually would like to hold on to Bidburg. That has a lot of steel and aluminium.
Start bomb.
Bidburg?
Right next to Luxembourg.
Mm-hmm. Like, well, see if you can hold it.
Yeah, I'll see if we can hold it. The First Army will not disgrace themselves too badly, I hope.
I'm more worried about those three French divisions sitting up there in that fortress.
Which fortress?
The one at the tip.
Tip.
At the tip. Near Strasbourg, just north of that. There's only three units there.
Tip there.
Alright, so he's about to fall back. Alright, so you're holding Luxembourg. Make sure you put some people at Metz, just in case. You lose Bitburg and then Luxembourg. Then you just got Metz in it. Man. I'm really pumping through the stuff now. The experience.
My biplanes have secured this in Germany, but you don't worry.
That's alright, look, the Netherlands are holding Toronto for me. Thanks, guys. Desert warfare equipment. HMGs. Improved infantry equipment. Artillery. Oh, that is something we're gonna be building.
Oh shit, support equipment's jumped up to 6,000. My god.
Nice. I've got 478. Sorry. I'll move up 6th, 4th, and 4th divisions to support that. For those three guys at the front.
Well, damn, I think my convoy's taking much more action. Sinking German convoys up to like 15 in the channel.
Wow.
There you go, easy. Got the air. Now we win.
Yep, that's how war works.
Oh shit, all my cavalry are veterans now.
Veterans, nice. from all that running.
Cost is getting fucking pounded. Just give me a chance to entrench, you fucks. Stop the attack. Just give me a chance to entrench.
That'll never happen.
Alright. I'm putting level 10 forward on top of Bitburg.
Yeah, it's built it up. Really wants that steel.
Steel and aluminium, yeah.
I mean, I kinda did take this place, so I mean, shouldn't I get that land?
Technically he took that place, so shouldn't I get that land?
Yeah, shouldn't Comm get that land?
I don't even understand.
Well, I made the breakthrough.
Oh, well, I kept pushing through.
Yeah, but I actually... And Comm took Bitburg in particular, so...
Wait, didn't I take Bitburg? I don't even...
No, you pulled off and ran away because you had to go defend the line. Comm took that.
See.
Ooh,
see.
Well, anyway, not that it matters now.
That's okay. How are we going with French losses? 40k. Now we've inflicted about 60k on them.
God, all the panzers. So many.
Tom, do you have any naval fighters patrolling in English Channel? Because I'm sinking a shit ton of U-boats out there.
I don't really have any navals. I'm just blowing them up with my subs and boats.
You've got like 109 naval bombers out there, just like in the English Channel, they're finding a lot of subs out there.
They're subs. Subs, not convoys.
Subs, yep. I only have them killing subs.
Oh, no, they're fighting with my subs to kill convoys also, so... Make it that way, you will.
Yep, you're about to lose that land. That forward position. In front of Bitburg.
Yeah, it's all the
Italy joined.
It's all the Panthers.
The Panthers don't have enough fucking heart attack.
Yep, they're trying to break through somewhere else.
Boy, need more anti-tank.
Good old South Africa.
Oh, we've got 49 factories!
I pretty much stop infantry equipment production for more anti-tank production.
You're crazy. This stuff, we get a few more. Two. Three here.
Yeah. Need more anti-tank, we need it now.
What's your artillery deficit, Billy?
Pretty bad. 5,300.
Jesus. Alright, well I can give you 1,500 for now.
Danke.
He's speaking German. He must be the enemy.
I mean... Merci! Merci!
There you go.
Thanks.
Oh, God.
Yeah, that'll help a lot, actually.
He's just practicing for, like, the future.
I resent that.
Alright, what do we need? Tungsten. Give us some tungsten. Thank you. And some oil. Thank you. What else? We need steel as well. Are you guys building basic artillery yet?